lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
Oh.
Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
away
from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now? Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Ugh. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Body here. Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait. You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand is justice, don't it? I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
That was awful sad. I saw that. What is that? Anybody in here, identify yourselves. Chip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for
everyone?
Anybody in here, identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Body here. Definitely.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victim of this crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position.
Is anybody in here? Identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
A viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait, you think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice.
Ha! I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Bait.
As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit. Hey, y'all filming this?
You are
I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry.
That'll do it.
Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Right in the middle of the game.
Shit, something in there.
We should stay put.
What's going on in there?
Listen to that crap. We'll continue search.
Thank you.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Stories, man, they're like nothing I've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here?
He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite...
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to CTO's back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
I went back all the way to when they started using the CTOS network, whatever.
And?
Not only are the charges higher...
Oh, good. Another nutcase in my day.
Guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine. Somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. There he is. His target must be close. Let's see how this plays out.
need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get I gotta away. Stop him now.
I'm free.
Oh, I'll teach you. We're not done. We're not done.
You won't bother anyone now.
I don't want to be here.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party's started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck. You're all set. Have fun.
Driving like a madman.
Whoa!
Ah!
just gone.
Oh, crap!
No, this isn't right.
Out now.
We can see you.
Nobody help!
Bienvenido. Everything all right? Hasta luego. Hey, ¿cómo va todo? Don't hurt me! Oh,